Today is not the day for school training. It is a day for prayer training. It is a day to praise the Lord our God. The meeting is a very important former president of Nigeria, Dr. Olusegun Obasanjo. The right hand of the Speaker of the House of Representatives, my older brother and my older brother also resigned because he was president of the country. He declared a prayer on this pulpit that this country will go from strength to strength. And generations after us will experience the goodness of the Lord in this land. This country will not fail, it will not fall. This country will prosper. You too, will prosper.